Hello, everyone, and welcome back to episode 14 of the Disgaea 2 PCOP. So, I don't really remember what happened last episode because it has been a while, but we're in the Cavern of Evil, and I believe Taro fell in the river?
Overlord Zenon, preparations for the Demon Lord are nearly complete.
I shall leave that to you. More importantly, have you found the princess yet?
Well, sir, we are about to conduct the Ritual of Foresight. But because of the secrecy of the mission, we can't use our servants, so...
I won't accept any excuses. Find the princess immediately. The most beautiful flowers grow delicately in a garden. Once exposed to the wilderness, even the most beautiful bloom is tarnished.
As you wish, my master.
This is the Cavern of Evil? I heard the rumors, but this place is beautiful.
Taro is in here somewhere.
Ooh la la, my tummy aches. Can I go home now? I have to use the restroom as well.
Have you seen the little froggy's room?
Come on, let's go already! Even if Taro didn't drown, we'll have to save him before a monster eats him.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go in.
Dude, Tank is tiny. Okay. Okay, getting back into controls. It's been a little bit since my last recording session. Okay. So, has encroach. Come over here. Do that. Just gonna... Oh, no. Thought she was the other Hanako. That's the problem with having two people with completely the same name. Like, I wish they had included, like, Demon Lord Hanako in this title. Because it would have made things a bit easier to comprehend. Luckily, everyone has pretty good movement. But I will say it is nice to get back into this, just because, events going on in my life, not bad events, just family-related stuff, I haven't been able to record in a bit, so I'm happy to be back. Damn it, keep thinking the other Hanako. Because I specifically want to use that move. Fuck it. And I have to check something. Okay, gonna turn ally and enemy effects back on. So I'm gonna try and not use moves as much as possible. I don't think we've seen that. Don't remember if Kneel Before Me is the attack, or if it's the... this is the attack. Actually, I'm gonna turn off. Thinking about it, I'm just gonna turn off the effects, because it's gonna take a while otherwise. I'm actually curious to see, like, how fast I can get through these levels, due to the fact that I'm essentially at end level stuff, from what I have read online, because basically, end level is about 100. So I have like all my main characters that I really think I'll just need to use are already almost there anyway. They all have good equipment. So I'm actually curious as to...
Now I know why they call this cavern evil. The monsters around here are really strong.
Curious as to how expedited I can get through the game.
Is that joy I sense in you? You love the thrill of battle, don't you? You battle maniac.
Me? I told you. I'm only fighting to save my family.
Then you must be a family maniac. All we ever hear is family this and family that.
Shut up! Adela's gonna fight the Overlord so we can become human! Most brothers just pick on you!
So, Hanako, you take much pride in Adele being your big brother. Family. Does Father think of me as family? How can I think of such blasphemy? After all, it was Father who gave me such a lavish and tender life until now. To doubt such a thing? Oh, Father, please forgive me.
Okay.
Come on, Axel, darling, let's go, huh? We had a bad shoot today. Let's try it again some other day. There are other ways for us to show the universe that we're still alive. You can't give up now.
What can I do? What is a dark hero to do now?
Axel, darling.
Stage performances, tricks, it's all part of my act. I'll do whatever it takes to let my fans know I'm still alive, but I never meant to hurt those kids.
That's the risk you take when you take people hostage.
What I do and what my character does are completely different. Look, I gotta go.
What, go? Where are you going?
I'm gonna find myself. I have to go. Taxi!
I like how sudden it is. Just comes in out of nowhere.
Huh?
What's wrong, Adele?
I just had a weird chill run down my spine. I've got a bad feeling.
It's a pig man. Okay, so what's your deal? Oh, okay, so I... Your deal is I can make you be a deal. Oh, okay. Okay. Nope. Blade Rush. And then Rosalind can do Rose Liberation. Hanako can run out over here. Nope, wrong Hanako. Should really just switch them. Really should. Nope. Jump rope. Okay. Just need to get him a little bit closer, and then I can basically one-turn this. Aw, oh, damn.
Baby.
I must have missed that one. Luckily, I didn't end turn. I was not all that overconfident. Boom. Okay.
Enemy?
There is no need to be afraid.
What?
Princess, I have come for you.
Hmm? Are you my father's servant?
I carry Overlord Zenon's orders. You must return to your mansion.
If I knew where it was, I would have done so already. Besides, I no longer wish to return there just yet. Please take me to my father instead.
That is not my concern. Overlord Zenon has ordered me to return you to your mansion, Princess.
What? What did you just say? My father doesn't want to meet me? This cannot be true! My father loves me! You are lying! My father does not wish to see me?
If he desired to see you, he would have come to visit you before.
But why? Why doesn't my father wish to meet me?
Huh. We don't need her help. If he doesn't want to come to you, we'll just have to go to him.
Adele.
Look, I promised to take you back to your father, didn't I?
Don't act like everything is fine! This is all your fault for not taking me back sooner!
How did this all become my fault?
Are you the human who summoned the princess? If you interfere, you will be harmed.
Huh. Well said. We're trying to save my brother's life, so I'll offer you the same terms. Until my brother's safe, I won't let anything stand in my way.
Even if it costs you your life?
Yeah, even if it costs me my life.
You are a reckless young man. It has been a long time since I have felt such strong human emotions. Very well. Your combined determination has swayed my judgment. I shall let you go.
Really? So, I do not have to return to my mansion?
I did not find anyone. That is all I can report.
I'm sorry. The one who is in need of saving is very important to me, too. Please forgive me.
Princess, many vicious beasts dwell in this area. If they confront you, it may be wise to use this.
A flute?
It is the magic summoning flute. It will allow you to control monsters with low intelligences.
You're Zenon's servant, right? Why are you helping us?
I do not know. I am compelled to do so.
My father is searching for me, but he will not see me himself. What?
Nope. Hey, weren't you just begging to be taken to see your father? But you stayed to help Taro.
Are you surprised? Taro's life is in danger now. Of course he takes priority. You must survive, Taro. At least until we arrive to rescue you.
Oh, she is trying very hard, but I know she has suffered a great shock.
Rosie is stubborn when she wants to be. It's so cute.
She...
Okay, so I'm gonna come over here, make sure everyone has SP. I'm also gonna status. I want to arrange Blade Rush, Triple Strike, Hurricane Slash for that. See, I wish... This is the thing I liked about Disgaea 5, where it had, like, the move, like, range. Okay. Kneel before me, obviously. Honestly, I'd rather have Rose Liberation up front, because I use that the most. Okay. See, I like how it's a, like, Vacuum Vase is a move that she has, but that's a magic change move. Honestly, I use this one the most, so I'll do that. I'd say that's pretty solid for movements. Oh yeah, I should probably also arrange manual there. And just switch her down. That way, this Hanako is the first one that I always pick. Okay, let's go. Cabin of Evil. Evil.
Was a close one, kid. If I didn't take that taxi, you'd have drowned for sure. Hey, wake up. If you fall asleep in this place, the monsters will eat.
Help me.
I'm sorry, kid. I'm sorry you got hurt like this. Here's the bill for the taxi, kid. When you get home, tell your parents I said thanks.
Grr.
What was that sound? It wasn't your stomach growling, was it? Is it my turn to be scared? No way. Yeah! Oh, I'm in deep.
trouble.
Oh, that is a lot of monsters!
It's four.
Axel, what are you doing here?
I was just passing by, you know, out on a stroll. Then these monsters came out. I think they're my fans. You know, they just all need my autograph. Yeah.
It appears you have whipped your fans into a frenzy. As if they are on the verge of biting.
Hey, have you seen Taro?
Oh, that kid? Yeah, he ran deeper into the cave, but he isn't dead yet.
Axel, did you?
Adele, are those not the monsters that the mask lady told us about? Play the flute! Hurry! Hurry!
Okay. How do you play this thing? I've never played a flute before.
Sacré bleu! Then don't pretend like you can! Give it to me! Here, princess!
Huh? I have never played a flute before either. But being a true lady, I have read all about it. Leave this to me.
What's wrong, Rosie?
Now that I think about it, didn't Adele put the flute to his mouth?
You're right. It'll count as an indirect kiss.
I cannot play this dirty flute.
That just stuck right into his forehead. Okay, where are your deals? No entry? Okay. Well. Alright. Okay, there. Okay. Nope, can't do that. Just do it real fast. No, just do it. Oh, wow. These things are fucking strong. Wait, are they on? Yes, there it is. They're on invincibility blocks. You guys are very annoying. I hope you know that. Ugh, you sons of bitches. Okay, now that gets rid of all of those, so they can leave. Damn it. Need to have you go. Wait. Where's... I should put felt up in front of them. No, where's the invincibility? Okay, whatever. Don't really care. Let's get you out of the way. In turn, they'll probably jump off the invincibility blocks, hopefully. Which means that they cannot be killed now. Okay. Well, might as well go get this block anyway, because there are some. Okay. Soaring. Okay. There we go. A little bit slower than needed to be, but whatever.
Gracefully, I fought. Too bad there wasn't a camera around.
I don't think these were the monsters that Mask Lady was talking about. These guys were too easy.
Then we cannot celebrate yet. There is no time to lose. We must rescue Taro.
You're really anxious about this.
Why shouldn't I be? I am not so foolish as to abandon a servant in danger.
Princess? Are you sure you're acting of your own free will?
Hmm? Didn't I tell you earlier? I was not taken hostage, nor have I been brainwashed.
But those kids were saying that he wants to defeat Overlord Zenon, so why are you helping him?
Well, you see...
Can this be? You're leading a rebellion? Overlord Zenon's own daughter is out to wrest control in a royal family feud? When the viewers get wind of this, it'll cause a huge uproar. With this kind of news, they'll have to put me on the air to report it. Lucky, lucky me!
Rebel against my father? No, you are wrong!
But Princess, when other people see the situation, it does look like you are. Just because you are traveling with someone who is out to defeat the Overlord.
Tink, were you aware of this from the very beginning?
Why, yes. How could you possibly not have seen it, Princess? It is quite an obvious assumption, huh?
You fool! It is the duty of a servant to advise his master on matters like this.
Oh.
Hey, aren't you forgetting about Taro? He could have been eaten by monsters already.
You're right. We must focus our attention on rescuing Taro.
It shouldn't have come to this. This is all because we summoned you.
Silence! That kind of thinking won't help any of us right now. We should concentrate on rescuing your brother.
You're right. Let's go.
Oh, damn, this is bad. Axel the Dark Hero wants to join the fight, but Survival Axel wants to get the news out right away. Tell me, Dark Sun, what should I do?
Whatever you want, kid. Okay, so I like to imagine that when Axel said, I'll leave you with the bell, he just kind of stuck it on one of his horns. Okay, wow. Like, look at this. This is just like, here's 280 more SP. Whatever. Okay. Gonna do a quick switch of those two. And then save. And we can probably finish this chapter. Cavern of Evil, Dark Room.
Taro, you are safe now that I am here. Taro, will you be brave for me? You shall make a fine servant for me someday. There is nothing for you to fear.
Yes, Princess. Tardo, you're already Rozzy's slave.
Big guy must be the monster that Mask Lady was telling us about. It sure looks tough.
It is not just another cute little monster. It is like a demon lord itself. Play the flute! Play the flute! Since Adeline the princess won't play it, Hanako, can you play the flute?
I don't know how to play it. What about you?
The only flute I've played was the one I stole from the girl I liked in school. Is there something wrong with that?
You're horrible.
Shut up! Until a girl puts her lips on this stupid flute is useless!
I wasn't planning to use that flute anyway. Even if it is as strong as a demon lord, I'm still gonna take it down fair and square.
Your mood always improves before a fight. You must really enjoy it.
I already told you, it's not like that.
Is that a flute?
Hey, who's playing that? Over there!
Axel? Surprised? It's no big deal for the Dark Hero to laugh, boast, and play the flute at the same time.
That's not why we're surprised. What are you...
There's plenty of time for autographs later.
Thank you.
I've done all I can. The rest is up to you. Gotta run. My fans are waiting. Now you owe me. Just pay me back 100-fold later.
What the hell was he thinking?
Maybe that was his way of taking responsibility for himself.
Maybe. Though he did just run off with our flute.
Fucker took my instrument.
Did you forget about me? I want to be rescued now!
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Taro. We forgot you were there.
That's what everyone wants to hear when they're almost dead. We forgot. Okay. Nope. Okay, we need to move back one for that. Screw it. Nope. Rose Liberation, there you go. Tank. Oh yeah, monsters can move through other monsters. Forgot about that, that's useful. Nail Bat. Gig. Oh, wait. Are you serious? There it is. Okay. The curvature of the thing was making it really odd to hit it. Do that. Have everyone attack. Then I'll have Hanako Demon Lord run up through. Because she can still move. Okay. And then I can have Hanako Monster Bitch over here. Use Pretty Bazooka. Take that out. Okay. Yeah. So this is going relatively well, which is nice. Boom. Nope, boom. Do that. Sometimes it's just nice to open up more of the map before trying to do anything else. Do that. Okay, so now we can enter those panels, but it doesn't really matter. It just makes it a little bit easier. But it doesn't really matter if it's easier, because this is the last turn anyway. Nope, there you go. Okay. Yeah!
Adele! It took you forever. But thank you, Adele.
I'm just glad you're safe. Sorry we took so long.
What is it? What's wrong, Taro?
Thank you for rescuing me, Princess. I pledge my life to serve you.
Taro,
You really came. I didn't think you were gonna come to rescue me. Please let me be your servant, Princess. I'll do my best.
That is your wish. Taro, I officially accept you as my servant.
Thank you, Princess!
Taro's title is now Rosalind's servant. Rosalind's servant Taro has joined the group.
Is that okay, Adele? Is Taro allowed to be a demon's servant?
Well, he is a man now. And when a man makes a serious decision like that, it's hard to change his mind. Besides, even if she is a demon, I doubt he'll get in much trouble being her servant.
So you like Rosie now? I thought you didn't like girls or demons.
She's okay. She's different from any girl or demon I've met before. Thank you. Without your help, I wouldn't have been able to save my little bro. I really appreciate it.
I chose to help, and not for appreciation. Besides, we have more pressing matters to attend to. Namely, Axel. If he reports that erroneous propaganda, people may believe that I am betraying my father. If that happens...
I'm sorry. This is all my fault. summoning you, this crap with Axel, everything. If your beloved father is tricked into believing you're betraying him, then...
Adele. Keep your chin up, Adele. I have not been branded a traitor yet. And with Axel, it is very likely that the networks won't allow him to report anything at all.
You're right. Even so, I'm still not satisfied with myself.
Then you must keep your promise to return me to my father. That should lift your spirits. What do you say? Will you keep your promise?
Of course! I will take you back to your father.
Then I shall hold you to your word. Please accept the fate of this world and its people. If you become a demon, I can speak to my father for you. That way, you won't have to die and leave your family with sorrow. Being a demon isn't such a bad thing, is it?
My goal is to defeat Zenon. But if he decides to remove his curse and turn everyone back to normal, then I won't have to fight him.
Hmm.
Do we have a deal?
We have a deal. But do not forget, you and I are enemies. For as long as you oppose my father...
It's 6 o'clock, and time for the news. At noon today, we received an interesting report from our field reporter in Valdheim, Sammy. It was announced today that Overlord Zenon will be sponsoring a battle arena at Valdheim Coliseum. This may be our first chance to confirm Overlord Zenon's true identity.
God, that's just gruesome in all the weirdest of ways.
Great fighters can expect to be rewarded with fame, and may even test their skill by challenging Overlord Zenon himself. At any rate, this new battle arena is sure to make Valdheim even more popular. Coming up next, we have Pop Quiz Corner. Can they turn their lives around? See what happens.
No! I risked my life to get them that huge scoop and they didn't even run it! Those network execs. They're trying to completely ignore us. How much could it possibly hurt them if the viewers found out we're still alive? At this point, I'll do anything to prove we're still alive. Just watch me. The Dark Hero is about to make his grand return.
Okay. And with that, I'm going to call this episode to an end. So I hope you all have a very nice day, and will join me next time. Bye.